Before going solo in the aircraft, we have been trained a lot with the instructors. We have been cleared by the summer examiner. So we feel confident. We feel good, definitely, because flying solo in aircraft gives you a special feeling. We enjoyed a lot. So we have been lucky enough that all subordinates, all instructors are very supportive, and they never differentiate between any of us. Being a pilot is supposed to be physically fit, be it men or women.
See, the advancements are there. We have us joining the fighter fleet. So perspectives never die. So
in our shared objective to combat these challenges, India is particularly grateful to Thailand for its assistance and cooperation. Beyond terrorism, we have agreed to further deepen our security engagement in the fields of cyber security, narcotics, transnational economy offenses, and human trafficking.